Even though this dog is 2 feet tall, he's got a brain that would make Ph.D. engineers jealous. When he arches his butt up, he can grab this small chair like he's some miniature forklift, giving a piggyback ride to his tool. And this tool is needed. He wants to get onto the big chair. His stepladder is in place, and he hobbles and wobbles over to the right side. He can do this. He nearly slips. He hadn't considered the spinny chair. He's still up there, though. It's salvageable. And there we go. Good job, dude.